Hi, this little 9-foot yawl was made in Lake Champlain by the Stone family. Grandpa Stone talked to me on the phone about it. 10 years ago, the kit was sent to Chico, and an architect in Chico built it. It's 9 feet long, and I think the beam is 5 feet. You can see it's got a jib, a main, and a mizzen. Didn't put up the mizzen because I left the material for the mizzen back at the garage. But it is 9 feet long with shoal keel, 2 shoal keels that take it 1 foot into the water. So it's got a foot deep draft. And I left the sails loose for right now while we move out in the wind. Everything in place, rudder and Makita super thrust. It's a 50 thrust motor. The motor is just a couple of inches deeper than the rudder. Otherwise the rudder gets chewed up by the motor. So the rudder does have to go. I'm going to put the motor fully extended in because sand land, a marina is so shallow these days. It hasn't been dredged. See with power on. Motor is taking us out. I use the electric motor very sparingly, just for maneuvering. And I'll come over and get Justin.